Hello, everybody. My name is Champinator 9000, and it is finally time for the Royal Rumble match. 15 Raw superstars, or sorry, 15 SmackDown superstars, 14 Raw superstars, and actually, one undrafted superstar. I decided to, since Raw is getting SmackDown's Shawn Michaels, since they did. Actually, you know what? I'll just put the one undrafted on Raw right now. Swagger. There we go. Jack Swagger, of course. I had to put him in, seeing as he won the last Royal Rumble match. And he actually main evented WrestleMania. And he defeated Sami Zayn for the World Heavyweight Championship. Good times. Good times. Let's continue on to Universe Mode. Before we start the final match, let's take a trip down memory lane of what has happened so far during this pay-per-view. Royal Rumble, there it is! That's his name, don't wear it out. Seth Rollins defeated Rusev backstage in a Falls Count Anywhere match to retain the United States Championship. Then Brock Lesnar somehow, I found it pretty cheap, defeated Steve Austin in a steel cage match to win the IC title. CM Punk defeated The Rock, like it said. Raw now has HBK. Him now belongs to this brand. And then John Cena defeated R-Truth in less than 30 seconds. And then Kurt Angle won the world title off of Yoshitatsu, running in during Tatsu's entrance. And then the crazy long, super awesome World Heavyweight Championship match. Randy Orton defeated AJ Styles and Edge, putting AJ through the table. Go watch that if you haven't. Without further ado, let's get into this match. Alright, who am I going to go with? I want to point out that Swagger is in the match. He is actually right here. Alright, who am I gonna go as? I have no clue who's coming out in what spot. Oh man. I'm right here. Champinator's right here. Alright, I'm just gonna look. Who here do I think would be fun to main event WrestleMania? Man, I don't know. Alright. I know who I'm gonna go as. I am going to go as Jeff Hardy. Let's listen to the rules of the match. Who is it? Number one, it's Animal. And number two is, don't be me, Baron Corbin. Okay, I think it's just Jeff Hardy. Yes. I have no clue when I'm coming in. And I'm just here to commentate until I come in. Alright, here we go. Baron Corbin already going right after Animal, taking him down. But he quickly lost his momentum. Clothesline from Animal. I have been waiting to record this for a while. I've uploaded the first two. I've uploaded like three episodes of this today. Or I uploaded the last episode of SmackDown last night. Now two episodes of Royal Rumble today. Third episode's going out later. This is going to be the fourth Royal Rumble. The entire pay-per-view is getting uploaded today, which is crazy. 3, 2, 1. It's Stone Cold Steve Austin, the former Intercontinental Champion, is in the match. Meanwhile, Baron Corbin's looking to eliminate Animal. Animal not going to allow that to happen. Stone Cold was going to go after Animal, but he's letting Animal do some damage to Corbin. And now Austin. Austin. Ooh, he almost just, like, made Animal stomp on Corbin's face. Oh, hold on. I need to grab a... Alright. Here we go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's Diesel! SmackDown's Diesel is in the match. Corbin still going after Animal. Austin now going after Diesel. I'll put my list here so I know who's on what brand. Animal, Raw, Corbin, SmackDown, Diesel, SmackDown, Austin, SmackDown. One member of Raw is in the match. The rest are SmackDowns. Diesel might get Austin here. No. Oh my gosh, Stone Cold just powerbombed Diesel, oh my god. Well, Corbin's looking to eliminate Animal here. 3, 2, 1, Matt. It's Seth Rollins. It's Raw Seth Rollins. Rollins, of course, threw a brutal match against Rusev earlier on in the night. Stone Cold, brutal match with Brock Lesnar, and I don't believe the other men have been in a match. Animal has a comeback. Corbin has a finisher. Diesel is just destroying Stone Cold Steve Austin right now. Animal thrown over the top rope. No one attempting to eliminate him, though. And number 6 is about to enter. Austin's looking to eliminate Diesel here. 1. It's Rob Van Dam. 3 SmackDown, 3 Raw. Raw has evened it up with 2 more men coming in. The SmackDown superstars are fighting SmackDown superstars. Animal's fighting RVD. Raw superstars are fighting Raw superstars. And Rollins is fighting Corbin, the only two opposite brand superstars who are fighting each other currently. Oh, 316 Luthez press on Diesel. This might be it. No. Diesel takes out Austin. Corbin might get Rollins here. Baron Corbin! Corbin might get Rollins! Austin thrown over the top rope. Animal thrown over the top rope. Rollins is gone! Seth Rollins has been eliminated already. Will Animal hang on? No. And Animal's gone as well. Oh my god, Rob Van Dam showing off his strength right there. Throwing Diesel across the ring. Stone Cold Steve Austin thrown out of the ring now. Baron Corbin. Corbin might win this one. No. Not quite yet. Oh no. Stone Cold's going for a powerbomb. No he's not. He just was going for like a tombstone pile driver. And he hit it on Corbin. RVD just got knocked out cold. Austin might be eliminated here. Will Stone Cold be able to hang on? Probably, seeing as it's only Baron Corbin who's attempting to eliminate him. Yes, Austin hangs on. Another superstar should be coming in soon. We have already lost the closest right turnbuckle as number 7 about to enter the match. Diesel thrown over the top rope. Same with Austin. Well, Austin, hang on. Matt Hardy's in. I'm Jeff Hardy. Stone Cold Steve Austin's eliminated. Oh, my God. I did not expect him to be eliminated so soon. Matt Hardy's coming into the match, and he's looking to eliminate Diesel right away. RVD might be eliminated by Corbin. Baron Corbin is on a roll so far. Diesel is close to being eliminated. Diesel is still in this. Will RVD hang on? RVD is still in this. I'm hyped because Rob Van Dam is actually in the new WWE 2K18. Will Matt Hardy already be eliminated by Diesel? Oh my gosh. That would be a very quick match for Hardy. No, not quite. Who's next? It's The Flash. One half of Quick Perfect. The Flash is here. Of course, Quick Perfect, unsuccessful on SmackDown, so there was no SmackDown Tag Team title match here at Rumble pay-per-view. That would have happened instead of the R-Truth and John Cena match. Ooh! Good move by Flash, taking out Corbin. There are 5 men in the ring right now, and number 8... 9, about to enter. Number 9, Arn Anderson. He has come so close to winning the Intercontinental Championship so many times. I thought he's earned himself a spot here in the Rumble match. Diesel tossed over the top rope already from Anderson, and he might get eliminated. Same with Corbin. Baron Corbin clotheslined out of the ring by RVD. Did the Flash just get eliminated too? And no, Flash stayed in. Diesel's gone now. Oh my gosh. Superstars are getting eliminated like crazy. Rob Van Dam clotheslined someone out of the ring, my mind's totally blanking. And now Diesel's gone too. Wow. Oh! Matt Hardy! Oh, no. Okay, 2 fists to the back of RVD from Hardy. Flash taking out Anderson right now. Arn Anderson thrown over the top rope. Arn Anderson might be eliminated here. Flash, is he gonna get him? Is Flash gonna get him? RVD's hyped up. RVD is hyped up. Anderson gets back in the ring. And RVD throws Matt Hardy over the top rope. Is this going to be it for Matt Hardy? Matt Hardy, will he hang on? Yes, he will. I don't know why I'm talking so fast. Number 10 is... We are a third of the way done as Triple H enters the match. Matt Hardy is a... Matt Hardy, Raw... Arn Anderson, SmackDown, Triple H, SmackDown, Flash, Raw, RVD, Raw. I believe it's 3-2, Raw. Yes, the 2 SmackDown are fighting each other, which is not a good plan. Rock cannot be happy with this, even especially after he lost his first superstar to Raw. Earlier on in the night, Tyler Breeze enters number 11. He has not been on air for a while after he got suspended and he lost his IC title. Of course, he is still teamed with Lex Luger. They just do not really compete that much anymore. Breeze could give him a chance, and I don't know. I thought he deserved it, but he's already almost eliminated here. And just like that, Tyler Breeze, he entered the Rumble match, and he's exiting. Really wish I hadn't given that spot up to Tyler Breeze, as he was in this match for less than a minute. Oh my gosh, Arn Anderson, Triple H, SmackDown finally working together to eliminate a Raw. It's not gonna happen. Anderson's mad that they didn't get him. Arn Anderson's taking out Triple H, and he actually used Triple H to take out Flash. Rob Van Dam finally eliminated by Matt Hardy. He was doing pretty good in this matchup. When will I enter? Of course, I am Jeff Hardy. Arn Anderson. Matt Hardy cannot get Arn Anderson out. Now, oh, Flash going after Triple H. There are now two SmackDown versus Raw fights here. Flash and Triple H and Matt Hardy and Arn Anderson. Flash over the top rope. Oh! Kick to the gut from Matt Hardy. Flash might be eliminated here. Triple H, is he gonna get him? Yes, he is! Flash eliminated. Mojo Rawley comes in number 12. I gave Rawley the spot because he got pretty much bullied by Braun Strowman. So I felt bad. Of course, Strowman suspended for one pay-per-view. Counting this, so he will be back. He can be back at the next pay-per-view, but he was on steroids, therefore I had to suspend him. Now, Arn Anderson thrown over the top rope. Triple H, no. But will this finally be it for Arn Anderson? He's been in this match for a very long time. Matt Hardy looking to eliminate him. Will Matt Hardy get him? Mojo Rawley has Triple H up, and now he slams him down. Alright, 5 seconds until number, 14, I think, comes in. 13, 12, I think it's 13. And it is number 13, Matt Crush, one of the four members of Wolfpack, yes. Of course, Crush developed his own little style of uniform. Wolfpack, not really. They just want those types of colors. They want the same shirt. They want mainly yellow with the black outline, but they don't care if you add the blue or whatever, and you can wear whatever pants you want. Of course, new member of Wolfpack. He has his own style, too. Kind of like Matt Crush, though. Almost identical. Arn Anderson might get Matt Hardy. And the new member of Wolfpack actually in this match, and Jaxon Smith of the Wolfpack comes in. New member of Wolfpack actually in this match, though he does not have a name yet, and he does not have a skill set yet. So, do not expect a ton from him. Do not expect him to win the thing or anything. The entire Wolfpack is in the match, though. Matt Crush already thrown over the top rope by Arn Anderson. Arn Anderson has just eliminated Matt Crush. One member of Wolfpack down. And Anderson is now looking to eliminate the other. Arn Anderson, in a matter of seconds, can eliminate both members of Wolfpack as Triple H eliminates Mojo Rawley. Well, Wolfpack, well, the first two members of it, at least, be eliminated really early on? Yes, they will! Arn Anderson has just eliminated half of Wolfpack, and Triple H throws Anderson out of the ring. And like that, Arn Anderson contributed to his cause, and I think Triple H may have a clear ring and time to recuperate, but no. Nope. Alright. 10 seconds until number 15 comes in. Anderson looking to be eliminated here again from Triple H. Okay, Triple H may get him this time. Will Triple H get him? And coming in is 15, Houston Wheeler. Three straight members of Wolfpack have entered the match. And Houston Wheeler in. And he wants revenge for his first two teammates being eliminated. Of course, he is the leader of the Wolfpack. Okay, not a good start, though. Triple H, he had gotten rid of everyone. Then Houston Wheeler came in, and he is going right after it. Triple H not having any of this Houston Wheeler fella. And I'm just gonna say right now, Sheamus is gone. Said fella, that wasn't a hint that he's coming back. Sheamus got fired. He lost the retirement match. He's gone. Four straight members of the Wolfpack. Of course, this is the member that's not complete yet. He is absolutely massive. And, of course, he's so big. No, but Houston Wheeler specifically said that it is every member for themselves. Triple H might be eliminated here. He is massive, though. He was selected for the Wolfpack because of his skill. Because of his size, sorry. He is one of the bodyguards of Wolfpack. Jeff Hardy's in! Jeff Hardy has entered the match at number 17! And the new member of Wolfpack and Hardy are going at it. Houston Wheeler thrown over the top rope. Jeff Hardy, thrown into the corner. This is not good for Jeff Hardy already. As I did not think I had not given the superstar any other moves except the dynamic moveset and any of that. And he is doing phenomenal. He is absolutely wiping the floor with Jeff Hardy right now. And did Hardy... No, Hardy. I thought he may have finally gotten a reversal. He did not. And the former winner, Jack Swagger, has entered the match. Can Swagger win the match two times straight? Jeff Hardy stomping, completely stomping on the nameless member of Wolfpack right now. Having none of it. Jeff Hardy takes him out. Hardy is hyped. Jeff Hardy is hyped. I don't know who he just hit with it, but Houston Wheeler just hit someone with a Superman punch. I believe it was Triple H. Jeff Hardy has just taken out the nameless member. Kevin Owens has entered the match. Swagger, of course, the only man in this match who has a chance of winning two straight. And he, right now, Jeff Hardy's actually trying to keep the Wolfpack from breaking up because he knows that tag teams can fight sometimes, and he knows the feeling. And it is not a good feeling if your team splits up because you were fighting. Not at all. Jeff Hardy does not want that to happen with the Wolfpack. Houston Wheeler, well, he appreciates that, but Wheeler wants the main event Mania. And just so you know, Jeff Hardy could possibly be the fifth and final member of Wolfpack. There will be one more that will come eventually. It might be, might not be Jeff Hardy. I don't know. Things are not going well for Hardy right now, though. As the Wolfpack now teaming up to eliminate him. Oh, he fights out of it. No! The strongest man in the game has entered the match! Bo Dallas is in! Bo Dallas is in! The nameless member of Wolfpack's gone! Owens! Thrown into the corner. Oh my god, no! Out of nowhere! Twist of fate! Twist of fate! Oh my god. Jeff Hardy just hit a twist of fate on Kevin Owens. Gets rid of Swagger. Tosses him out of the question. Using the body of Swagger to protect himself. Oh my god. Owens taken out. Owens is busted open. Oh my god. The Jack Swagger tosses Matt Hardy out of the ring. Number 21, Sting. Roz Sting has come into the match. Roz Bo Dallas just got eliminated. Of course. course, Jack Swagger, he is now a Raw superstar. Became a Raw superstar at the start of this episode. Raw gaining 2 superstars just from the Royal Rumble pay-per-view itself. And Sting, he might be making an early exit. He just came into this match, and Jeff Hardy might be looking to take him out already. Because he sees Sting after he defended the IC title, or the NXT title, sorry. Very many times he sees Sting as a very tough opponent. Sting is actually gone now because of Jeff Hardy. Hardy now looking to eliminate Owens here. Jeff Hardy might get Kevin Owens out. Will he be eliminated? Kevin Owens is gone! This cannot be good for Jeff Hardy. Swagger out of the ring. This might be it. Jack Swagger. Will he be a 2-time Rumble winner? He might. Jack Swagger might. I cannot hit this. Oh my God. Come on. Swagger stays in it. Elbow. They both fell to a knee. Who's gonna get up first? It's gonna be Jeff Hardy. No, Jack Swagger with a reversal. Oh my God. He almost kicked Jeff Hardy's head off there. Swagger throws Hardy over the top rope. This might be it. Samoa Joe enters at number 23. It might be it. We are guaranteed to have a new Royal Rumble winner. Jeff Hardy has eliminated Jack Swagger. Samoa Joe grabbed by Hardy. Hardy Irish whips him over the top rope. Now clotheslines him. He's under the bottom rope, and he is still in it. He's gone. Just like that, he is gone. Finn Balor eliminates Houston Wheeler. No! Wheeler stays in it. Balor straight into that metal where the turnbuckle used to be. And Wheeler thrown into the corner. Dropkick. Enzo Amore now in the match. I thought I put him in. Probably a mistake. He's not really going to last very long, is he? No, he's not going to last long at all. Enzo Amore already almost eliminated. Finn Balor still going after Houston Wheeler. That doesn't matter really, because all that matters is Enzo Amore is out of here. Balor. Houston Wheeler has just run into Jeff Hardy's power slam thingamajigger. Dean Ambrose, number 25. The Lunatic Fringe is in the match. This could be it now. Oh no. This might be it for Hardy. He is losing momentum fast. Houston Wheeler, though, is very tired. He has been in this match the longest of anyone here. He entered like number... Oh, Superman punch! Hardy! Oh, no! No. I have an escape. I don't know if he's going to be able to get me, though. Roman Reigns, number 26. The final member of S.H.I.E.L.D. has entered. Yeah, Jeff Hardy's definitely not going to be a member of Wolfpack if he keeps brawling them like this. Oh! dropkick to Reigns. Number 27. The lucky Royal Rumble number is Fandango. Samoan drop to Fandango. Fandango. Whoa, what's Ambrose going? Oh no. Okay, someone saved me. Fandango's saving me. Reigns over the top rope. Oops. No, Finn. Don't. Why me? Dolph Ziggler. Oh. No. I don't have my finisher to get out of this. Okay. I'll get this. No! Ugh. Jeff Hardy from number 17. He lasted a very long time. I am not number 29. Let's see who number 29 is, though. Reigns thrown over the top rope. This will be the biggest embarrassment of his career if he gets eliminated by Fandango. Fandango can't get him. Is this a joke? Like, seriously, Fandango, is this a joke? Reigns just punches Fandango, throws him across the ring. Oh my god. Whoa! From out of nowhere, Ziggler takes out Ambrose. Dolph Ziggler could main event Mania right now. Any of these men actually could. Alright, 10, 8, 5, 6, 5 seconds till 29 comes in. Here we go. And number 29, it's Goldberg! It's Goldberg! I want to look at the list. Who could be number 30? Oh my god. I'm not gonna say anything. Comment down below if you know who it is. Don't cheat. Oh my god. Yes! No, it's not Daniel Bryan. Oh, wow, Ziggler. Wow. Very professional of you. Is Finn Balor going to get Goldberg? Finn Balor might get Goldberg. Finn Balor to eliminate Goldberg. No. When will number 30 enter? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's me! Championator's number 30. Let's go! Come on. I want a main event mania. I want two main event mania. No, Fandango is not going to eliminate me in the first few seconds of the match. No! Alright, I swear. I swear. If I get eliminated from Fandango. No! Just stop. This is not funny. You're so bad, Fandango. Are you kidding me? Dude! You're gonna run out of reversal soon, so I don't really care, but... Bruh. Oh, he didn't reverse it this time. Goodbye. Over the top rope. And both feet must hit the floor. Who got busted open? Is it Reigns? I think it might be Roman Reigns. Oh my god, I threw Goldberg over the top rope! I have just thrown Goldberg over the top rope! Goldberg's gone! Reigns might get eliminated from Dolph Ziggler! Roman Reigns eliminated! We are down to the final three! We are down to the final three in this match. I am fine with any of these men main eventing WrestleMania. Famouser. Famouser to Finn Balor. Balor over the top rope. Ziggler has two finishers. I don't care. Finish him. What are you doing? He's gone! No! Out of nowhere! Out of nowhere! To main event WrestleMania! To main event! I'm going to the main event! Yes! I'm going to the main event of WrestleMania! Oops. My bad. I'm kind of like ruining me winning it. Oops. I'm going to press this. Hold on, I have to set up the thumbnail. Got it. I hope you enjoyed. I sure did. I mean, I'm main eventing WrestleMania. I'm main eventing WrestleMania. First, Jack Swagger. Now. Me. Okay, I also have something to say. The MLB podcast I did, there's two of them. Those are a, those were a tester. So they got a lot of support. So soon, I guess, I will make a new one. I might do it over the summer. I don't know. I might just do updates during the school year and over the summer. I don't know. Peace. You can't see me any of those other 29 men. Why won't it end?